Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Ben. I'm just going to do a short video on diazepam, which is also known as Valium. Diazepam is a generic name, Valium is a trade name, when it was first marketed by Roche in 1963. It is used to treat a lot of its symptoms, such as acute anxiety, muscle spasms, sedation to get to sleep, or insomnia, anxiety, convulsive disorders, alcohol withdrawal as well. It basically slows the whole body down, and it slows down certain chemicals in the central nervous system. The doses are between 2 and 40 milligrams daily. If you skip a dose, wait until the next dose. If it's further away, I mean, if it's closer to take the next dose than it was to take the original dose, if you get what I mean. Side effects can include drowsiness, sedation, and dizziness. Take it with or without food, it doesn't matter at all. Store it in a cool, dry place. There are dependency issues on benzodiazepines, which Valium is a part of, the benzodiazepine family, and it's probably the most well-known benzodiazepine drug. And obviously don't use it if you're abusing alcohol, say, or definitely not if you're pregnant. If you're drinking alcohol in moderation, then you can still take it, I would say. Some doctors might tell you not to, but I've never had a problem drinking alcohol on diazepam. I actually find it increases the effects, but maybe the doctors don't want you to increase the effects. It is a very addictive drug that can lead to very hard issues of getting off the drug, and it can take you years to get off it if you get up on high doses. I take diazepam myself, so I know how difficult it can be. I've never tried getting off it, but I've been on another expensive diazepine called lorazepam, and that drug had interdose withdrawal symptoms. It was horrible. Yeah, I'm gonna end this video now because I've given you the information about diazepam that you need to know. And thanks for watching, subscribe and rate. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.